down the hall, I take a look around at the pictures on the wall and the stars in the ground. And then I see in front of me. Dream girl tonight. I ask her for a name. She points to the door in between the frame where the sky meets the floor. And finally, she says to me, if only we could spare